Good morning, BE. Welcome back. Did everyone enjoy their long weekend? Today is Tuesday, February 20th, 2024, day 3 of the 6-day cycle.
Today's best topic is responsibility. Never quit, never give up, just keep fighting. In the end, it will pay off. By Olympic gold medalist Gabby Douglas.
Today's type 1 writing prompt is, today's National Love Your Pet Day. Write about why you love your pet. Don't have a pet? Write about why you'd love to have one and what you'd like to have.
The answer to last Thursday's trivia question is, there have been 13 presidents who have held the general officer rank in the U.S. military.
Lunch for today is freshly baked Italian Dunkers, grilled hot dog, and turkey and cheese sandwich.
Tomorrow's breakfast is assorted cereal with toast, egg and cheese biscuit, cinnamon French toast bites, and assorted ZZ bars.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday to Brooklyn W. and Aurora R.
Happy birthday, everyone!
The weather for today is cloudy with a high of 46 and a low of 29 degrees.
It's time for the joke of the day. How do you cut through the ocean?
I don't know. How do you cut through the ocean?
With the seesaw.
Now it's trivia time. Get your thinking caps on for this trivia question. How many bones are there in the human body?
I don't know, but tune in tomorrow for the answer.
Remember, BE, be safe.
Be ready.
And be kind. This is Mallory.
Taylor.
And Afton.
Signing off from the WBE studios. Make today your best day.
More bones inside you, all the skeletal system. Giving you strength to structure so that you won't flop around. And each bone got a function, there are 206 of them. 70% of each bone is made from calcium. Sound like that's cool. The cranium protects the brain, the mantle. Double.